today is another huge milestone.
Boeing, the world's largest aerospace company, gives Virginia Tech $50 million to help build and diversify its innovation campus in Northern Virginia.
We're just so excited to be in this position to celebrate the partnership. It's the beginning of a lot of new energy and excitement going forward.
Boeing's commitment, announced at the company's Arlington location Tuesday, is an investment in the campus, the D.C. region, and the world. Boeing CEO and Virginia Tech alumnus David Calhoun explains.
In the Boeing company, we get together, once or twice a week, and we talk about our biggest need, and it's this. It's talent in these fields, all things STEM, and specifically data science, data engineering, and the application of those skills in a world that wants to explode right in front of us. And I mean explode in a great way, in an absolutely great way.
The investment will support Virginia Tech's vision to diversify the talent in high-tech fields working to solve the world's most pressing problems.
This gift is going to accelerate what we're able to do and allow us to get things started today that we were thinking we would get started in a couple of years.
Construction on Virginia Tech's Innovation Campus will begin this fall.